Okay, I have a little grocery haul here from Meijer. Not much, but some kind of fun things. I went into Meijer for some Father's Day gifts, some things I had seen there a few weeks ago, and decided I was going to go back and get for Father's Day. So while I was in there, I needed some cilantro, and so I ended up obviously picking up a few extra things. So let's start down here. Avocado. Actually, I needed those too. So avocado, some cilantro. Their cherries were a good price. I also needed the maraschino cherries. And then I found this. This is quite interesting. Vanilla cannoli cream latte. So that I am really interested to try. I've never even heard of that one before. So that is going to be fun to try. They had these Texas toast croutons for $1 a bag. This looked interesting. Cool cucumber dip mix. So let's see here. Looks like you just add it to sour cream mayonnaise and put some cucumber diced up in there. That is going to be really good. It says served with crackers, chips, or veggies. So thought that was really interesting. And the cashier apparently thought the same. She said she hadn't seen it. So that sounds great for summertime. Meijer has really good, interesting flavors of cheese. And their cheese was $1.88. So I got this Tuscan blend. And it's the kind of the shaved pieces. I got the queso quesadilla, sharp cheddar, also in the thick cut, and firehouse. It says Meijer Jack cheddar with jalapeno, habanero, and ghost pepper. So that'll be interesting. Then I've looked for this before and couldn't find it, as well as some of these little seasoning packets. So I was glad to find this. So the cheesy Mexican rice, chipotle chicken, beef barbacoa, cheesy taco seasoning mix, and pork carnitas. And then this brand, these were only like 69 cents each, I think, and this one was like $1.69, but I went ahead and picked it up for the Southwest Ranch chicken. Thought that kind of would probably be good. My husband loves Tabasco, but we've never tried the green, so I picked that up. We are out of saltines. Bag of On the Border chips, those were on sale. We are out of mustard. I usually buy the Plotchmans, but this was on sale, and I like a really, really fine tip, and this one looked decent. So I went ahead and picked this one up, and then I have a bag of puffcorn. That was $1. So this is just my small little grocery haul, and I'm really interested to give that a try. All right, this grocery haul is from Walmart. I had to stop in there today. I was on a different side of town, and I needed just a couple of things. I thought, okay, I'm going to try this other Walmart that I don't usually go into. And I picked up a couple of things. So I'm going to show you real quick like what I got. That is red onions. Just finished up our last one. I have some whipped topping. Just finished that up today. Been out of lettuce for a couple of days. So picked up that one. Also out of tomatoes. So got the vine tomatoes out of garlic. Thought this one looked good, the chive and onion. I've had this many times, but haven't bought it in a long time. I have never purchased these White American singles. I've had this on my list to pick up at Walmart, not only for just cheeseburgers from grilling out, but making the white queso with. I've seen many share recipes using these singles for that. I normally buy the Kroger queso, like the Velveeta. I really like that one. It's just a hint on the spicy side, but it's not too bad. Of course, Velveeta makes the white queso theirself, but I thought we'll give this one a try and see if we like that particular recipe. All right, this little citrus lava, or lava citrus rather, it goes in the little Better Homes and Gardens oil plug-in that goes into the wall. So I picked that up. I like to keep plastic spoons and forks, especially during the summer. It makes life a lot easier when you're grilling out and you have people over. You can just throw things in the trash at the end of the night. All right, out of antacid tablets. I picked up some of those. I'm also out of any type of drink mix, so I got the lemonade. I haven't bought these in a good while. This is just the individuals, the shells and cheese. Those make for a quick lunch when my little grandsons are here. I love these French fried onions for all kinds of things, and I'm almost out. I couldn't find them at Aldi the last time I was there, so they are seasonal at Aldi, so maybe the season has ended. They'll probably bring them back again in the fall. 2 cans of the apple pie filling. I'm gonna make my skillet apple pie again. I have made that once before on a What's for Dinner video. I'll try and remember to link it below, but I'm definitely gonna make that again soon with some fresh apples from the orchard. I have never purchased this strawberry swirl bread. I thought about it 100 times and I thought, okay, now's the time, because this is also seasonal, so they won't carry this probably about fall time. They'll bring in their fall line, the pumpkin one, and so we're gonna give this a shot. This is new to me, sourdough bread by Great Value. So I thought we would pick that up for bread. And then I love cheddar cheese, but I'm usually not a fan of like cheddar flavored things, but these sounded so good. And I actually had these for lunch on the way home. You can see that I've gotten into these and they're really good. I liked them. So what else from Walmart? 6 cans of black spray paint in here. Working on a project and ran out of spray paint. I probably need about 6 more cans to go. I will show you that in an upcoming yard and garden tour. And then in this bag is just some faux greenery. I got 2 of these baby's breath, similar to baby's breath, 2 of the eucalyptus, and then let me show you one more. I thought this one was so cute. Look at this. This was $1.48. There was only 1. They're called Buttercup Rose. I've never seen this before. How cute is this? So this will be perfect. 100 places you could use something like this. So I've got a vase upstairs in my bedroom that's new. I want to get some eucalyptus and probably the white greenery in there as well. Let's see. What else from Walmart? I don't know if I said this or not. We've been looking for the probably about a 65 gallon is what we need. James said for sure bigger than 55 gallons. So we have this kind of trash can in our barn that stays in our barn. And we just lift out the trash bags for the, to take down to the trash. So this was a replacement. These are not cheap. It's like 10 bucks for 10 of them, but it just makes things handy in the barn. And then we were out of Coke Zero, picked up a 24 pack. A black cherry clear American and a peach clear American. And I believe that is it from Walmart, you guys. And I'll just tell you one more thing. I did stop in at Costco. I picked up 2 of these hefty superweight paper plates. The foam plates at 220 counts. I picked up 2 of those. I keep these all the time, but I especially like having them again. Like I said, in summer, it's just convenient. And these were, I think, $3.60 off or whatever the usual sale at Costco on these that was currently going on. So I picked up 2 of those, and they had the Kirkland brand toilet paper today. I was in there on Saturday. It was my first time there since March, right when all the serious crazy COVID no toilet paper situation was going on. Of course, they had none. And then when I was in there on Saturday, they didn't have any. I thought that was kind of weird. They had Charmin, but no Kirkland brand. So today they did. I had to go back to return some fish. We bought a tray of trout that was bad. So I had to return that today to Costco. But when we were in there on Saturday, I picked up some various meats. I just was not able to show that haul because it was a super busy day and I just couldn't. So that is everything, you guys. I'm gonna have a couple, I'm sure on this particular video, there will be a couple grocery hauls showing you just a few of these sort of quick trips like this one is. And hope you've enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you have, and I'll see you the next time.